First story today, KMT and DPP candidates continue to campaign in the final 3 days prior to the Taipei City legislator by-election.
The candidates continue to campaign in the streets ahead of the Taipei City legislative by-election. DPP candidate Enoch Wu criticizes KMT opponent Wang Hongwei at a policy discussion meeting on the 4th. Wang fought back and demanded politicians must have substance in what they say. Vice President William Lai mocked Wang, who had just been elected as a Taipei City Councilor and received a NT$30 per vote subsidy for quickly leaving her seat to participate in a legislator by-election. Wu also asked voters to think about such behavior. The two sides continue to criticize each other. On the night before the election on Saturday, Wu will not hold a traditional rally event. Instead, he will host a performance with the Paper Windmill Theater. Wang will host a rally with senior KMT members in Rongxing Garden Park to build momentum and show unity within the party.